I'm Rita. Today, I'm going to talk about my story about anxiety. Everyone has anxiety, and what is anxiety? This word means. It means an uncomfortable feeling of worry or stress. Sometimes you feel nervous or insecure about yourself. People might use different ways to deal with it. They express their anxious thought or stressing various behaviors. For me, I have my own worries and anxiety too. I'm going to share it with you and how I get through it and be myself again. In grade 6, it was also the last semester of elementary school. The COVID-19 started spreading. At first, I didn't care about it. But when I saw cases up and up, my worries also getting higher and higher. I found out that the times I wash my hands become more often. I couldn't control myself from not to wash my hands until my hands and heart were all hurt. Just stop it! My teachers and parents, they all told me the same things. I really want to, but I don't know how to make it stop. I was in a very bad mood at that time. I couldn't close my so-called girlfriend. In a summer vacation, I stayed at home and addressed myself. I feel better. Then I set a goal. I need to face it. I start a new life in Lujan. I try to join many projects. I try to make some new friends. Then sadly, they're still here, but something is different. I have the courage. I talk about my experience to friends. They don't think I'm strange. They understand me and are still good to me. My friends are the strengths that I want to be better for myself. Even before, I think I can't face it instead. But now, I know how to deal with it and become more confident. The anxiety teaches me it's okay. You feel not okay. Just face it and believe in yourself. You'll be better and better.